North, they don't use their lockers either. My oldest, he used it freshman year, and then after that, he's like, we don't use lockers.
Yeah. It's inconvenient. It's nowhere near anyone. So then the open house night, where you go to their classes, we go right past his locker in the middle of the day, like, really?